Hi friends, welcome to Quantitative Adda. Today we are going to see daily GK bits 24th July 2018. These bits are very useful for UPSC, SBI PO exams, SBI Clerk exams, Railway exams, SSC CGL exams and all other Quantitative exams. Okay friends, today we will see the bits for 24th July 2018. So the first bit is, recently which player has been declared as Player of the Year 2018? By the All India Football Federation AIFF. Options are Gurpreet Singh, Sandhu, Subrata Pal, Sunil Chetri, Robin Singh, Bhaichung Bhutia. So we will see the answers later friends. Once we will complete the all 20 bits, we will see the answers. Recently, Analajit Singh has been appointed as non-executive chairman of which of the following? Mahindra and Mahindra Finance Service Limited, Bajaj Finance Limited, Muthoot Finance, Housing and Development, Max Financial Services. Third one, the government signed MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, with which country for seeking help in improvement overall public transport system in the country? Options are Japan, UK, US, Sri Lanka, Canada. Recently, government has set up a high-level committee to check mob lynching under the chairmanship of which of the following? Pradeep Kumar Sinha, AK Dharma Dashmana, Dr. Indrajit Singh, Raju Goba, Ajit Seth. Who is the president of All India Football Federation AIFF at present? Ajit Pawar, Pradeep Dutta, Supriya Sule, Praful Patel, Sarad Yadav. Recently, Niti Aayog has signed a statement of intent with which of the following for collaborating on aspirational districts? Uday Foundation, Lupin Foundation, Smile Foundation, Suman Foundation, Udan Welfare Foundation. Aspirational district program was launched in the which of the following month? April 2018, February, January, May, March. The first meeting of the India-Bangladesh Joint Committee on Border Hats was held in which city? Imphal, Dispur, Agartala, Ajwal, Itanagar. India has extended $200 million lines of credit into which country to strengthen cooperation in trade and agriculture sector? Morocco, Rwanda, Bangladesh, Egypt, Tunisia. Paul Kagame is the president of which country? Morocco, Algeria, Rwanda, Egypt, Tunisia. When was the preamble of the constitutional first amended? 1972, 74, 76, 78, 80. Who presided over the first meeting of the Constitutional Assembly? Jawaharlal Nehru, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, Mahatma Gandhiji, Dr. Sachindanand Sinha, Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Which of the following is not responsible for acid rain? Sulfuric acid, hydric acid, nitric acid, none of these. As of November 2015, the GEF has directly invested a total of $14.5 billion in 3946 projects in dash countries 165, 66, 67, 168, 169. When was the Global Environment Facility Program launched? So GEF means Global Environment Facility. The program was launched 1990s, 94, 92, 96, 95. What is the time duration of GEF 6 project cycle? 2015-19, 13-18, 14-18, 16-20, none of these. What is the currency of Mauritius? Peso, Sol, Lima, Zloty, Rupee. What is the capital of Mauritius? Chile, Fiji, Lima, Togo, Port Louis. What is the national sport of Mauritius? Tennis, football, baseball, cricket, kabaddi. What is the national animal of Mauritius? Elephant, dodo, horse, lion, none of these. Okay friends, now we will see the answers. First one. Recently, which player has been declared as Player of the Year 2018 by the All India Football Federation, AIFF? Sunil Chetri. Recently, Analajit Singh has been appointed as non-executive chairman of which of the following? Max Financial Services. The government signed MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, with which country for seeking help in improving overall public transport system in the country? That is UK, United Kingdom. Recently, government has set up high-level committee to check mob lynching under the chairmanship of which of the following? Raju Goba. Who is the president of the All India Football Federation AIFF at present? Praful Patel. Recently, Niti Aayog has signed a statement of intent with which of the following for collaborating in aspirational districts? Lupin Foundation. Aspirational district program was launched in which of the following month? January 2018. The first meeting of India Bangladesh Joint Committee on Border Hats was held in which city? Agartala. India has extended $200 million lines of credit to which country to strengthen cooperation in trade and agriculture sector? Rwanda. Paul Kagame is the president of which country? Rwanda. When was the preamble of the constitution first amended? 1976. Who presided over the first meeting of the constitution assembly? Dr. Sachind Anand Sinha. Which of the following is not responsible for acid rain? No sulfuric acid, no hydric acid, no nitric acid. So the answer is none of these. As of November 2015, the GEF has directly invested a total of $14.5 billion in 3,946 projects in 167 countries. When was the Global Environment Facility Program launched? 1992. What is the time duration of GEF-6 project cycle? 2014-18. What is the currency of Mauritius? Rupee. Mauritius rupee. What is the capital of Mauritius? Port Louis. What is the national sport of Mauritius? Football. What is the national animal of Mauritius? Dodo. And one more question is there, friends. What is the national language of Mauritius? That is English. Okay, friends, the 20 and 21 bits are completed. Thanks for watching. Please share, like, and subscribe our channel for more videos. And also press the bell icon beside the subscribe button so that you will get the notifications once we put the videos in our channel, you will get the notifications. Okay, friends, thank you very much.